Today, Carowinds will be breaking ground on its newest roller coaster. It's called the Copperhead Strike, and it's Carolina's first double launch roller coaster. It's part of the park's new themed area based on the Blue Ridge Mountains. The coaster scheduled to open in spring of next year.